After Vegas, Elvis took his show across America. Over a 7-year period, he gave over 1,000 sold-out concerts in 125 cities. Elvis was back in top form, and as before, his fans couldn't get enough of him. Unfortunately, touring on the road took a terrible toll on our marriage, and in 1973, we agreed to an amicable divorce.
Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. So happy that you're mine. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm so sorry I was blind.